What's up guys, welcome to Phone Tech. Today I will compare OnePlus 7 Pro and Motorola One Vision. Let's see. First of all, I'm going to talk about the front camera. OnePlus 7 Pro has a 16 megapixel front camera and Motorola One Vision has a 25 megapixel front camera. Let's compare the screen. OnePlus 7 Pro has a 6.6 inch Quad HD Plus AMOLED screen and Motorola One Vision has a 6.3 inch Full HD Plus LCD screen. If I talk about the RAM and storage, OnePlus 7 Pro has a 3 options in RAM, 8GB, 6GB and 12GB. And other side you will get a just one option, 4GB. And talk about the storage, OnePlus 7 Pro has a 2 options in storage, 128GB and 256GB, but other side only one option, 128GB. Let's give a look on back camera. OnePlus 7 Pro has a triple rear camera, 48MP plus 16MP plus 8MP. And other side you will get a dual rear camera, 48MP plus 5MP. Let's talk about the processor and chipset. OnePlus 7 Pro has a 2.8 GHz octa-core processor and Snapdragon 855 chipset. And Motorola One Vision has a 2.2 GHz octa-core processor and Exynos 9609 chipset. Let's give a look on some other specs. OnePlus 7 Pro has the Android 9.0 and other side you will get the same Android 9.0 and both smartphone has a dual SIM option. And talk about the GPU, OnePlus 7 Pro has the Adreno 640 GPU and other side you will get a Mali G72MP3 GPU and both have a fingerprint sensor, but OnePlus 7 Pro has a under display fingerprint sensor, other side you will get a fingerprint sensor on the back. Talk about the battery, OnePlus 7 Pro has a 4000 mAh nominal battery with fast battery charging and Motorola One Vision has a 3500 mAh nominal battery with fast battery charging. And talk about the price, OnePlus 7 Pro average price is 49,000 in rupees and 700 in US dollar and Motorola One Vision average price is 35,000 in rupees and 500 in US dollar. Thanks guys for watching my video. Don't forget to subscribe and like my channel and click on the bell icon for new videos update.